adds an additional poignancy and piquancy to the meeting.
Now, Tony Blair has been holding talks with the Pope at the Vatican to convert to Catholicism. His wife, Cherie, and four children are all members of the Catholic Church. Joining us in the studio now is the Pope at the Vatican.
Well, I think that would always